I don't tell her, she'll never find out. And I can tell my mom I found the quarter, and I'll tell
Wait! Don't you see what's happening?
When you tell one lie, it leads to another. So you tell two lies to cover each other. Then you tell three lies and, oh brother, you're in trouble up to your ears.
So you tell four lies to try to protect you.
Then you tell five lies so folks won't suspect you. Then you tell six lies and you collect a lie filled with worries and fears. 'Cause you can't remember how many lies you've told, when half the things you say aren't true.
And sometime you'll trip up, you'll slip up, and then whatever will become of you?
Soon you'll lie and lie without even trying, and each lie you tell will keep multiplying till the whole wide world will know you're lying. Then you'll be suspected, rejected, disliked, and you should. When you lie, you're closing the door on everything good. On everything good. On everything good.
I don't want to be that kind of a person. I want to feel good about myself. I'm taking this quarter back right now.
Children, can you pretend that you're our honest friend? When the music starts, skip back to the bakery, walk right up to the clerk, and give the quarter back.
Hi again. Do you want to buy another donut?
Well, no. I think you gave me too much change.
Oh, you're right. That was an honest thing to do. You've really made my day. Thanks so much.
Now, how do you feel?
Just great.
I know, because you have discovered you'd rather have honor than donuts. Do you still feel the same about the diamonds and rubies?
Well, I'd still like to have a box full of treasure. But if I had to choose, I'd rather be an honest person. Besides, when I tell the truth, I feel so good inside.
I told the truth.